Hi, I'm Careen, and here are the highlights we shared at the Google for Games Developer Summit. Thank you so much for joining the Stadia keynote today, and thank you to all of our partners and to Stadia players for your ongoing support. When we introduced Stadia, we outlined one of our most important ambitions, to make it easier for players to discover and instantly play great games. That hasn't changed, and in the coming weeks, you'll see some big changes in the Stadia store. We're making it possible for people to browse games in our store without needing to log into or create a Stadia account. It also will be easier for players to find Stadia game pages through Google Search, and for you, our partners, to bring players to your games through unique click-to-play links. Click-to-play trials enable players to try your full game on Stadia in seconds. Players can jump in and try your game without having to pay anything or even signing up for a Stadia account. In that first public test, we found that players are about 35% more likely to respond to a click-to-play trial promo than a traditional buy or claim message. We intend to offer click-to-play trials as an option for all partners and their games on Stadia in 2022. Discoverability is the key to a game's success, but the key to a successful gaming platform is its developer experience. We're continuing to build new tools and functionality to make it easier than ever to bring your games to Stadia. One of the ways we're doing this is with what we call low-change porting. Our low-change porting initiative contains multiple components, from libraries that auto-translate DirectX, to improved Unity and Unreal support, to cloud-native playtest and QA workflows. We're testing these tools with a group of partners and expect to roll them out more broadly this year. In addition to making it easier to bring your games on Stadia, we want your partnership with Stadia to be more rewarding. The affiliate marketing program enables participating publishers to earn additional revenue by bringing new players to Stadia with their unique click-to-play link. After using the link to create a Stadia account and enjoy a free month trial of Stadia Pro, each player that converts to a paid Pro subscription equals $10 paid to the publisher by Google. As promised, we're planning on expanding access to the affiliate marketing program by June 2022. And don't forget to visit stadia.dev to apply to become a Stadia developer and access many of the programs we've talked about. We've also been expanding our efforts to help customers take advantage of our platform technology and deliver games directly to players. Our first step was to define our product in collaboration with expert partners across Google, with the goal of offering everything our customers need to build, launch, and optimize a direct-to-consumer business based on incredible streaming technology that enables gameplay on as many screens as possible. So in partnership with our colleagues at Google Cloud, we have developed a new offering called Immersive Stream for Games. It's designed around all the needs we've just described: advanced streaming technology, the right tools to port games easily, powerful discovery features, and the analytics you need to optimize a direct-to-consumer business. There are so many ways we can work with you to provide your experiences directly to players, from trials to full games, to subscription bundles, or even entire storefronts. Those were just a few of the highlights from the Dev Summit. Catch the full keynote and deep dive sessions at the link you see here.